So this one's going to be relatively short. I actually didn't record any footage for this week, so I'm just going to improvise and probably try and explain why I'm not recording much footage these days. I'm really struggling to get back in the mood to play. I've been struggling with it since the start of the year, really, but having come back from holidays, it's really taken hold. I find myself very distracted lately. Obviously, it's not helping with video games. I seem to be playing a lot of video games. I can't really help it. I kind of did go into phases of playing games before, and you know, I'm kind of reading as well at the same time. So I've kind of got a lot to try and keep up with at the moment. I've got a stack of books there as well that I need to finish. They're all started, but they need to be finished, you know, like literally the last chapters. I suppose that's the way it seems to be going at the moment. I'm kind of jumping into things, and then when it comes close to the end, I'm not finishing it off, and I'm kind of wasting my time then, because I have to go back and redo things again. It gets kind of annoying. But yeah, I'm pretty much struggling to keep it going, to be honest. And I am kind of thinking, you know, I might actually just call this vlog a day, to be honest, and just put it to bed completely. I'm really thinking about maybe just making it a monthly thing, because I'm just not putting out anything of any value. I have never put anything out of any value anyway, so, but it's really starting to show. So you can see my little improvised mic stand here for recording audio over the vlogs. So I do actually eventually want to pick up a separate microphone, and either another Zoom maybe, or just maybe a microphone and a stand, and just record directly into the interface. Anyway, I do want to talk about the new Charvel Superstock that I seen advertised a couple of weeks ago. Now, if I am going to get another guitar, I think this is definitely going to be it. But to be honest, I'm not even sure if I should even try and get one of these, because I'm just not even going to play the damn thing. Well, I probably will if I do get a new guitar, obviously. That seems to be kind of a push for everybody who seems to fall out of love with it every now and then. New gear is always a good thing. Anyway, let's have a look at this. The Charvel Superstock, they've released two for 2019. They have a Model 2, kind of Jackson style one. It's a Skull and Bones graphic with a single pickup. I'm not interested in that one at all. I'm more interested in this one, the SC1. But the SC, I'm assuming, stands for SoCal. It's a pretty cool guitar. It's the same as all the other SoCals, really. It's an alder body, and it has that cool relic finish. I think everything is the same. The 12-16 compound radios. That's a Pau Ferro fretboard, actually, and it has rolled edges. It's the usual Floyd Rose 1000 series trem on it, and the 12-16 inch compound radius neck. The pickups, I think, on this, I think it's an EVH humbucker, and it's one of the Seymour Duncan little screaming demons in the neck, which is pretty cool. It's cool as well, it has the parchment covers on it, it makes it look great. Yeah, it's a pretty cool guitar, and it's a very limited edition too, so I'd imagine there's probably only maybe 30 that Thomann will probably get. So I'd kind of want to be not on the fence when it comes to this. Now, obviously, I have to save for it, like, so I'm thinking maybe around Christmas time I might try and pick one of these up, but I don't know. They are very limited. They're even more limited than the silver Superstock that I have, the Mexican one. This is Mexican as well, by the way. Yeah, so here I am going on about new Charvel guitars, and at the same time I just told you that I can't even pick up the guitar. I've no inspiration to even play. Maybe that's a way of getting into it, but it's not something I want to wait until Christmas to do. I don't know. The next couple of weeks are going to be the same. I've recorded very little, and I'm about 3 weeks behind, so I'm way behind, and I need to kind of get myself into gear and try and get these vlogs out and up to date. It's not so bad if it's up to date, but when I know it's behind and I'm just leaving it on the long finger, it's a way for these things to go south very quick. Anyway, we'll come back with no guitar footage again next week, maybe.